a story about courageous underdogs, the first English-speaking team to compete in the Tour de France. I don't know why people want to take on these challenges, but I really believe that it's only by pushing yourself to the borders of suffering and discomfort that you really find out who you are. This is an insane idea, but what about if you actually go back and you retrace every mile?
This is the dream team, my buddy Ben, Highway Patrol Officer Greg, and ace shooter Scott.
These races were meant to be like the last man standing.
I don't think you know what you're letting yourself in for, and if you did, you wouldn't do it.
I'm gonna try to make this ride as authentic as I possibly can.
My bike feels like it's gonna blow to bits.
You can't ride that, you'll kill yourself.
To ride a 1928 bike along the same roads while sticking to the same schedule? Is that even possible?
This way or this way?
No, this way. Remonter.
Okay, this way.
Yes.
Oh, we're going that way?
Yes.
Okay, so turn around this way.
Climbing 20,000 feet in one day. That's insane.
There are huge stretches of time that I don't remember.
Beyond brutal. Beyond brutal.
Man, do I have some respect for the riders who rode in 1928.
The most challenging parts are yet to come.